Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So I'm Ahmad Sidik Padri Miss Krishna with my supervisor Dr. Rosdiana Binti Sam and also project member Prof. Dr. Ahmad Kamal Hayati. So we bring some research for this NIIC competition. It is about MI effect here. So we will discuss about MI effect studies on AC conductivity and electric studies of mixed ionic electronic solid electrolyte using added silver nanoparticle lithium bismuth tellurium oxide glass for solid state battery applications. So we will focus more on solid electrolyte. We have some, what is the MI effect? MI effect is some effect that will occur in solid electrolyte then have two conduction paths. So two conduction paths is emerging from the ionic path, that in our case is from the lithium ion, and the electronic path in our case in solid this sample is from the bismuth polaron hopping. Okay, so we will go to the problem statement. So in previous studies on the solid electrolyte glass, especially for solid state battery applications, they are discussing more about the one conduction paths. Yeah, studies limited to one conduction paths, how to enhance the conductivity in that solid state battery electrolyte, but just on one conduction path, how to enhance the ionic conductivity for that solid state battery. But we are proposing the new studies on what is the effect if we can add the new conduction path. This is the electronic conduction path. So the second problem statement will be on the previous studies on solid state battery electrolyte. They more focus more on room temperature. So we are suggesting how this wide of temperature, not only the room temperature, what range of temperature will affect on the conductivity and the electric of the solid electrolyte glass. So we have our sample here from the lithium bismuth tellurium oxide and silver nanoparticle glass solid electrolyte. So what's the result that we have if we add those ionic electronic component to solid electrolyte glass? So we cannot have them to teamwork together to enhance the conductivity of the solid electrolyte. We have some minimum here. So what's the meaning of minimum here? So the minimum here is reflect on the dominant, the change over from two different conductivity. This composition, they are more focused more on ionic conduction paths, but when we add this bismuth increasingly, we cannot have the conductivity to increase. So it is not in term of teamwork electronic to ionic, but it is a matter of dominant. How, what's conduction paths dominant, ionic or electronic? So this minimum occurred because of blocking effect of the bismuth to ionic conduction path. So and then this region mean that the electronic conduction path take over and dominant in those solid electrolyte glass. So what is the benefit of our studies to use in society? So we can know the behavior of conductivity for solid electrolyte at different temperature. As you know that industries, they have some kind of condition and preference, such as in oil and gas. So they must operate at high temperature below the surface, this land surface. So we are proposing the behavior. What's the behavior of solid electrolyte glass when we have high temperature? So this is the first. And second, how mixed-ion electronic path affects the behavior of conductivity. So in this, our research here. So the industry developer or the researcher can know how they can create what we call the optimum, the optimum composition of ionic and electronic that can enhance their conductivity. So in terms of just the enhance the ionic conductivity, they can enhance also the total conductivity, but with the right composition of chemical or right composition of ionic and electronic chemical element in their solid electrolyte. So they can have the optimum conductivity. So the potential commercialization that we apply is solar cell. So solar cell is how they can make electricity based on the solar. So this is mixed ionic electronic solid electrolyte glass can be applied to solar cell. And then fuel cell, how they can make electricity by using the hydrogen. So they need the solid electrolyte as the transference of a charge. And the last will be on rechargeable solid state batteries. So this is our main concern here. When we have the batteries nowadays is not just a matter of conductivity, but we the industry are demanding for the rechargeable. When we have rechargeable, so in we must to discuss in terms of polarization of or dielectric or capacitance. So we have discussed this in our paper. We have some because we have two component of conduction parts, so it will have some effect on the dielectric constant or capacitance of those solid electrolyte. Then the last will be on advantage of solid electrolyte. Solid electrolyte. So this can be considered in industry because of its lightweight, fast ion transport, elimination of leakage current, and excellent physical and chemical stability. So this is my project team that we are work on. So hope this presentation will make the solid state industry emerge and become more effective. Okay, thank you.